Andy Murray has advanced to the men's final at Wimbledon, defeating Francis Jo-Wilfried Tsonga 6-3, 6-4, 3-6, 7-5 during Friday's semi-finals. The victory makes the 25-year-old the first British man to contest a Wimbledon final since Bunny Austin in 1938. He'll face the Swiss Roger Federer on Sunday, who has got the better of Murray in two previous Grand Slam finals, each time in straight sets.